Hello, this is Barrett Strong. He's an 80-year-old singer-songwriter. He was the first artist to record a hit song for Motown.